Hey everybody, Sean here from VidGameEgg.com. Here we are today back in Mighty No. 9, grabbing the Diffused achievement. This is to beat Mighty No. 5 without having him detonate his special attack. So which one of these wants to start up the stage and then get to the boss fight room? I recommend using the Cryosphere for this. However, it can be done with the regular Buster, as you can see in this playthrough. But all you have to do is just make sure you keep spamming him with shots and you should be good for the first fight. He has three attacks that are very easily dodgeable. You have the homing rockets, which all you have to do is just jump and then dash towards him. You have the straight shot, which all you have to do is just do a crouch dash, and then you have the ground shot, which you just need to jump over. So it's a pretty simple pattern. So once you get him down to about 50% health, he will shoot out a missile. I recommend playing with the sound on so you could hear the audio cue. He will basically say fire, and you can either dash underneath it or you can jump over it. But your goal for this fight is to beat him before that missile detonates. It will stick to the wall, and then you have to pretty much just beat him as quickly as possible before it blows up. So try your best to dodge it, because that thing will insta-kill you if you touch it while it's being fired. But once it latches onto the wall, you need to quickly defeat him. So just use the Buster, since you can shoot it faster, or if you're good with special weapons, you can use the Cryosphere. But as you can see right here, the rate of fire with the Buster is probably good enough to just get this done. So once you beat him, and if you're quick enough, you should be good for the achievement. There it is, 10 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.